According to dictionary.com, a father can be best described as a man who exercises parental care over other people. A father is expected to play a pivotal role in his in the development of his children's lives. Their role helps shape and mold the children as they grow physically, mentally, and socially. While most of the time, a father impacts his child's development in a positive way, sometimes it may be in a negative way. This was especially the case in the fairy tale All Kinds of Fur. In this fairy tale, the king is willing to fulfill the promise that he made to his wife not to marry another woman unless she was as beautiful as her at all costs. Shortly after making that promise to his wife, the king received pressure from the royal court to find another woman to marry so that that person could become queen. The king immediately realized that in order to keep his deceased wife and the royal court happy, he would have to marry his daughter. Once the king informed his daughter of his intentions, the daughter was disgusted, and she came up with a plan to dissuade him from his intentions to marry her. This plan was to ask for 3 dresses. One as gold as the sun, one as silver as the moon, and one as glistening like the stars. And it must be cloaked in all types of fur. But what the daughter didn't realize is that the king already had his mind made up on marrying his daughter, so he did what he asked him to do and deliver the 3 dresses just how he asked. Finally, after he delivered those dresses, the daughter decided that her only option was to escape. So she waited until the middle of the night and escaped the castle towards the woods. And before she did that, she picked up 3 valuable items. golden ring. A little golden spinning wheel. And a golden reel. Also, she cloaked herself in all kinds of fur and blackened her hand. So she went out to the woods and when she reached the woods, she lay down on a tree because she was so tired. And the next morning, she was found by another prince from another castle. He was with a huntsman, and they thought she was an animal. So they took her to his castle and put her to work in the kitchen. She used to sweep the floor. She used to cook. She used to do all the manual labor. Until one night there was a banquet. During this banquet, she would switch back and forth from being a princess and an animal, as they used to call her. And ultimately, after putting a bunch of items in the game she cooked for the banquet and dancing with the prince a couple times, she ended up with the prince. But ultimately, all kinds of fur, all kinds of fur show how a father can derail the development of his child by sacrificing his child for his needs and wants.